Thornton had that knocked away by Pion, who plays it back to center ice. Dermott. Now it's stolen by Dubois. In comes Pierre-Luc Dubois. Feeds it back across. Ehlers scores! A quick turnover, and Nikolaj Ehlers picks up his 12th goal of the year.
Is it a consistent 20-plus goal scorer? They take this turnover in the middle of the ice. Dermott wants to clear the puck forward. I'm not sure where he's going with it because that's only going to get as far as Thornton. It's picked off in the middle of the ice. Even if it goes to Thornton, it's going no further. Dubois holds.